Good morning, everybody. Welcome back to another vlog. I'm a little bit quiet because it's early in the morning. It's about to be 7 in the morning on Saturday, and I'm about to go with my friends to Universal, so I will see you guys downstairs and explain a little bit more of it.
Alright, so I made it downstairs. I'm drinking my coffee, and so basically my friend, he has a sister in college that attends university in Orlando, and so his parents are already going to be going, and he invited me and my friends to go, and well, we're going. So this is my first time going to Universal and Halloween Horror Nights, so I'm very excited.
With the boys.
When you tie your shoes, do you do bunny ears or one loop? Because
the one loop stays tied for longer.
I do the bunny, and he does the bunny.
Yeah,
it doesn't even matter.
Bunnies are what they teach you in kindergarten because it's easy.
And so they teach you it for a reason.
It's the basic. Wait.
You want to complicate your
It's like
your
when
whole
skiing,
process.
How you learn to talk to stop so first dumb. In the wedge, but eventually you graduate to a hockey stop.
Okay, well,
what's the point of graduating?
Anyway,
it's already easy.
We're on the way to the mall because the room's not
because
ready and we
better.
Gotta get
it
something.
It stays
to eat.
Tied for long.
I got a Chipotle bowl. What do you got? What do you got? Tell us what you got.
I don't know. Why did I get
smoked brisket burrito?
Yeah, I'm trying also the smoked brisket for the first time. We have an idiot who's in there.
Yeah, the man already has like 2 drinks and he wants us getting from
two
Johnny
drinks.
Rockets.
Yeah, a whole
this isn't
drink.
A diabetes by the end of this trip.
Look at him taking photos right now. Look at that guy, should be in that guy.
Wait, where is
it?
Ooh, it's you. Tell me back. Our room's finally ready. All right. Do the audio. Oh my god! We have a living room? Yo, what? What? Yo, why do we have this big living room?
I know, I told you.
Hey, man.
Yo, what's up, bro? You got food up there?
Get the Bible!
Oh, my bad. No!
It's too much!
Fuck you,
Sam!
Coffee with the boys! Alex,
we
should buy this apartment,
bro. Okay.
Taking over the vlog, this is my vlog now. Catch the boys, house tour, we got the thing here. We got 2 beds. We got the boys.
After hours of fighting.
That was a little bit different than fighting. But
no,
sure.
We can't say it. But we're going to get an Uber and go get some dinner, and then we'll be in the park.
Yes, sir.
All right, so we're at a sushi place. Guys.
Well, the place opens at 6:30, so we got an hour 15 minutes.
Guys, so I'm one of those...
and get to university.
I'm one of those people who uses, kids' chopsticks. Is anyone else that type of person?
Are you seriously asking that question?
Yeah, like,
Jeffrey.
I think we need to have a talk.
Dude, I don't know how to use.
At a certain point in your life, you have to grow up and become a man.
Oh my god.
You have to learn to use.
Dude, what even is this?
It's E for everyone. Including Jason, you should join in.
We finally made it, and it's about to open soon.
A little bit later than we wanted.
Orlando traffic sucks. Oh, I can't say the word, but it sucks. Enzo!
We're thinking about passive
income. Enzo! Wow. Alright, we're in our we're going to our first haunted house.
Yes, sir.
And not gonna lie, my heart's already racing.
Oh, pussy.
Dude, it's my first time. Leave me alone.
Wow.
Cobra!
Yeah! Right. Yeah! Hey, hop!
Bunny!
Hop.
Bunny what?
Bunny!
Bunny other what?
Hop!
Other rabbit!
Yeah! It's like
Call of Duty!
Ghost!
No, but it was abbreviation!
Yeah!
Con!
Say what's up to the 305! Okay, so I haven't been talking after a lot of haunted houses, but we just went on the last one, and it was like perfectly timed for us to lose our him and Enzo and I. Well, Enzo not as much. I was so scared because
everything was time.
No, there were so many times where there was two guys coming from one side. Shut up, you were in the back.
Oh my god.
Oh, shut up, Alex.
It was actually.
I went in every single.
But it was good. It was fun. So. That's overall the goal. Boys, what are your thoughts on what we just went on?
One Piece episode 995 is out, boys.
Jason, what are your thoughts? That was crazy.
Dude. We're not excited, come on.
Yeah, I know. That was crazy.
We wish for the 1 hour. We wish for the 1 hour.
And it's amazing because you get to play like. Not any artist, but so we were able to play Kanye while going on the ride. It was crazy.
I'm gonna die.
Hey guys, so I don't know why this was in slow-mo, but here you see we have another haunted house, and then we go onto the Men in Black ride, which both of these things were very fun. So yeah, I don't know why I went in slow-mo, and then here, as you see, inside before you go on the ride of the Men in Black, they have like this little office, which is really cool. And if you have like a VIP tour, you can actually go and sit on the desks and stuff like that. But yeah, I don't know why I was filming it slow-mo in the time, but thank you. Bye.
See you in the morning, baby. I walk in, I walk out.
Yes, sir.
What a night.
With the boys.
I bet money
back at the hotel. As you can tell, we're all tired, so.
No.
If I say hi to the vlog.
Yo, we just
learned
about.
Hey guys, check out
the Earth is flat and fractals are everything, bro.
Yeah, so we're finally woke up after a long night, and then we got football on here.
With the pick, his nine. We have fractals.
We got what?
Fractals!
Go get some more food over there.
Yes, sir.
Jason?
Yeah?
It's zoomed in super.
What's up, vlog?
wait,
put it back on me.
Yo, I'm breaking the fourth wall.
So we're at Johnny Rockets with Enzo.
We went to Johnny Rockets. So
yeah.
I got screwed over pretty hard yesterday for a sushi roll, so.
Yeah.
Here.
Yeah, a lot less expensive, and we split up because the other guys wanted to go to the California Pizza Kitchen. Yeah. And we just wanted a burger and milkshake.
Yeah, we're simple, bro.
Yeah, we know what we want. Yeah. So yeah, we're gonna dig in. The football, let's go. I'm back home. So, I'm sure it's a little bit confusing to understand what happened there, but basically, we went to the university of my friend's sister to just like chill there and meet up with his parents. And then we went all the way back down to Miami. And then, yeah, so it took us a little while. We got some food, chilled at the university. But now we're here. And it's just crazy to think that, like, I started my weekend 6:40 in the morning in this same room, and now I'm back, and it's almost 10 o'clock, all showered, and, like, I'm gonna go to bed soon. Like, that's crazy. But this was my first time at Halloween Horror Nights, and my first time at Universal, so it was very fun. I know, but don't bash me. You're gonna be like, oh my god, I can't believe it's your first time in Universal. Whatever, but it was so fun, and yeah, it was just, especially to do it with a bunch of friends, yeah, it was so fun. On that note, if you enjoyed this video as much as I enjoyed going to Universal, please give this video a thumbs up, subscribe, hit the post notifications bell, and comment, and you know, whatever you want me to do, any new video ideas and everything, and I will see you guys later. Adios.